Right, we're going to get straight back into this. This is episode 5, pre-season tournament final. They're just loading it up now. Can't remember who we're even playing against. Fiorentina. There we go. Tides to load up. That would be a good start, definitely. Still, with only the two players signed, we've signed Jack Wiltshire for 13 million. I think that's an absolute bargain, considering I think we can sell him now for something like 20 million almost. So that's really not a bad start at all. And Rondon was our other signing, he cost us 9 million. And yeah, so far so good. Unbeaten. What else is there? My career. We'll go in my career to start off and just have a little look. One club I've only just started. So 4 games played, 3 wins, 1 draw, 6 goals for, 2 against. My record signing is 13 million. And my biggest win is 2-0 against Wolfsburg. Okay. Alright. So, let's get into this straight away. European International Cup Final. Hopefully this game won't be as tense as the last round was, because that was a bit mad. Pretty sure we went 3-1 down on penalties, ended up coming back and winning 7-6. Hey, it's gone to 4 minutes. Why has the game settings changed to 4 minutes? Do we have 4 minutes? No, we changed it to 5. Still playing on world class, the whole season's just going to go through as world class, so that's the way we're going to do it. Looks like Rondon needs to come onto the bench, have a rest, get Soleimani in for the final. Anyone else I really want to put in? Gale hasn't played like barely any time in pre-season, needs Josselu, probably swap him for Rondon. I don't really want to change the team too much. I might put Murphy in for Atsu. Apart from that, I think we're golden. I think that's the way we're going to start. Hayden, I'm not even interested in Hayden at all. Alright, let's get into it. Stuff. That's a great start.
Well, it's very much the way of pre-seasons these days. We've got a grand final here, the final of the European International Cup.
What does the trophy even look like?
Yeah,
does it look
and
like
he's
the
billed as a friendly
League
pre-season one, but
on
both these teams,
honestly,
these players,
no
will be
idea.
Taking it really seriously if what we've seen so far is anything
ball.
To go by.
I think that American ball's sick. Yeah, 7-6 on penalties against Bordeaux in the last game. Just so lucky. So lucky to even be in this one. It is the old school Champions League from like last year. I don't know if that's still what the Champions League looks like in this year. God knows. There's the main man.
We were here
the
for a
signing.
Champions League final in 2004. Porto, when it was the first really unveiling of Jose Mourinho in the Champions League stage. He'd won the UEFA Cup as it was. The season before, and he took his bow and bowed out.
It's a lovely ground, I must say. Enjoy visiting it every time, and they get really good support here in this working class area of Germany.
Oh, come on, you've got to do better than that.
Newcastle United's lineup.
Camera don't feel
Deandre
quite
Yedlin
right.
Plays feels with Manquillo as the wide defenders.
I'm sure they do that in like pre season, though, don't they?
Making
the
his debut
slightly
and a partnership
changed,
with these two strikers up
play.
Front.
I'm probably wrong. I'm probably just making it up as I go along. 4-3-3. Oh, why didn't he do the free ball? Soleimani
was in. Natural wide players in that front three. With this, with a chance to go into the lead now. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with
had a real
plenty
go
of sting in it.
It over
yeah,
the bar.
Not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
moving forward again, and Newcastle United.
Now here is a chance for.
Go on,
ref. Better play to stop the chance.
I was about to say that has got to be a penalty. It has to be a penalty.
Newcastle.
Oh my, that's the Italian player, the centre back that died, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it was the Fiorentina captain. I'm pretty sure he was the one that died. Just know who we're going to get taking these penalties. Jack Wilshere, why not? Get him on it.
That's an excellent penalty.
Take it. That's a good start.
Job. Well, he enjoys the responsibility.
Penalty, to be honest.
He took
really
that
wasn't.
Coolly.
Newcastle United are leading here. Jordan Veretout. Astori. Cyril Terreau.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Moving forward with some
danger to the
opposition.
I'm actually nervous for my first game against Tottenham. I'm scared they're just going to like tear me apart.
Into the box it goes.
No.
Along the ground.
That was close.
Out in front
that
of goal.
Was close.
I think he saw the look from the other. Shots on here. Look to kid the goalkeeper, really.
Yeah. I need to worry about Fiorentina and Tottenham. But yeah, I've just got this bad feeling. I'm going to go into the game like full of confidence and then they're just going to absolutely
Jack
ruin
Wilshere.
Me, probably.
There's some potential in this move.
Go on, Perez. You've left him.
Passed his man there.
The
shot
goal. Oh,
the ball's
should
loose.
Have been a finish.
Goalkeeper made the save,
should
but he couldn't hold
finish.
It.
Should be two now.
Able
they should have
done
that about two now. They just had a
movement.
Great chance that they should have scored.
Badelli. Jack Wilshere. Well, they've got the ball back.
Should
now
have probably put Rondon
the
on the bench so he at least got some game time. Because I'm still not 100% confident on Rondon. Lascelles, you're an absolute beast winning that ball. And then Perez just
it's
gives it
an
away.
Enjoyable
but no worries,
for
Lascelles
a
is
European
there.
European trophy, maybe in quotes, but a European trophy. I think that. Shot on!
Take the corner.
Get in the way there. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Swung in from
finish
the court.
It.
Very good distance
on,
to the clearance.
Touch it. Curler.
Shot on. Goalkeeper.
That was the
not really in trouble.
Effort I've
easy
ever seen. That was honestly piss poor.
Cyril Terreau. Badelli.
Kennedy in real life.
They spread it out wide here.
He has been
chance to get some
awful.
Width into this attack.
Last two games, he's probably
tackle.
Been one of our worst players.
Well, they've all gone to the
all he does
and
is
say, well
run
done.
It out. My own box gets about
really
10 feet,
scored.
Tries to
well,
take
the
play and loses
to,
it, and then puts
away,
us in trouble. It's literally what happened against Forest
last
night. As you can tell, I'm a Newcastle fan, so that's why this whole career is Newcastle.
Badelli.
But hopefully I'll do a lot better than what Newcastle are doing in real life. Hopefully.
It's looking good this
come
move.
On Perez. Perez seems to be my
that's
main threat up front,
there,
but
that
no
attack.
Muscles. Needs to get in the gym.
Jordan Veretout. Badelli.
So I'm basically leading for some penalty pretty much at the minute. I don't know why I'm putting it across the
John Joe
field
Shelby.
Like that. That's a dodgy player.
Kennedy.
That's good movement forward
well,
here.
What was that?
Cyril Terreau.
It's poor.
Jordan Veretout.
Yes, a member. Clean up nicely.
He's there for him and he's played it to him. It's Manquillo.
I haven't really seen anything of John Joe Shelby in my four or five games so far. Oh my god, he's going to give it away. What is he doing? Get it back.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away
yeah,
like that.
Five pre-season games. Shelby's done nothing, but I can honestly remember.
Now Kennedy. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Jack Wilshere.
Isn't bad. Oh,
wonderful
if he could have just took on that last
this
man.
Fella. Good work, really, to read the
great
intention
touch, yeah,
of the pass. Two tough guys going for it.
Two Murphy. Tough guys. I don't feel comfortable with the 1-0 lead. Definitely need a second to ease off. But like I've done in every pre-season game, I'm going to do all the substitutions at half-time, bring everyone on.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
Come on, he's got space. Come on, Soleimani. Finish this. Oh, my days. What was that?
That breakaway did look dangerous.
No, dude.
This is well they've won. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
Five shots, four on target, 45% possession to their 55. Three tackles, they've only done six. Shot accuracy 80%, pass accuracy 87%. Their shot accuracy is 33%. They've only had three and got one on target, so. Right, still the substitutions. The army's probably been better than Shelby so far in pre-season, to be honest. Atsu for Kennedy, because he's done nothing in this game. But both wingers are going to get swapped anyway. Jure for Lascelles, he's the more tired one out of the two. Darlow can come on for a game. Joselu, why not? Go up front for Perez, why not?
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Joselu
wins it back straight away. I swear it's Joselu, not Joselu.
Marino getting forward well as a team.
Diarme, the big tank, gives it away.
Mikel Marino.
Some risky play. Someone just get in the box.
It's a good ball. They could be it. Try one now.
And
the goalkeeper got a touch for that. Fine
almost.
Save. Well, they've got a corner. In goes the corner.
Only
he's partially
got to
cleared,
them.
So
he's
there's still some problems
them.
For them. Now Marino. It's a defender
Richie's
on top of his game
ball.
Here, and
good
certainly
stuff.
On top of the opposition then. Cyril Terreau. Attacking well here.
Away and bend the
stopped chain. Emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
I'm amazed I've only had one bid. Now Marino. Any of my players so far, only one bid.
Matt Ritchie.
Before I used to play it before I was like streaming the actual games.
That's an excellent
I used
cross.
To get loads of bids for players.
Defended well.
I've had one. Towards the end, I imagine I have a few more.
Quick witted.
Still.
And quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now this looks promising.
Oh, Diarme's got there.
Nice.
That was some good play.
Took the chance nicely.
Talk
and
about
really
Diarme.
Has given them
what
much
is that
more of
celebration?
A basis for the rest of this match.
It's a great celebration.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards,
play.
Because no shortage
Captain
of chances created.
Captain
top day
Diarme.
For them.
Mohamed Diarme.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jordan Veretu. Bailey. Fiorentina on the attack. And they've got a free kick here.
Get it out, son.
Oh, that's good defending. Cyril Terreau.
Want him,
using
then,
his
bully
physical
him,
power
bully
to,
him to get that
protect
ball back.
The ball.
One of
good
you had
defending.
To get it. There was three of you. Oh. Go on, Soleimani. Go on, son.
Good forward play from them.
Jamie of
strong
no
challenge.
Pace. If he had pace, he would have been away then.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
It's looking good, this move. Tackle
is
strong.
Gives it away. Good. Good.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Clear it, Moana. Why do I keep saying Moana?
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Now he's looking for support. And it's going to be a throw here. Looks like some substitutions coming up for Fiorentina.
Just looks like Ozelu. A boss in the centre of the midfield.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good challenge. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
What was that awful touch? I actually pointed the controller in the opposite direction to where he just went then. Bad
action
to
on the Fiorentina bench.
That was ridiculous.
Now Atsu. Getting forward well as a team now.
Get there, Mankio. That's it. Easily won back. And then we'll do some risky passes. Moreno hasn't really done a lot in pre-season either. Neither has Atsu. Most of our players have been pretty average to poor.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And it's a shot now!
Good save.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Good save, Darlow. Darlow's barely playing at all.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
No, he wasn't really at it. The defenders had the better of him all day long. And very few chances for the player.
Just trying to head a thin air. Oh, go on. Go on, Soleimani. You can get there, son. Oh, he's got no energy.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Oh, no. Oh, he's still got it. What?
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
That was my fault. Trying to get greedy, you should have passed.
Now Atsu. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Ozelu! Well, it looked a bad miss.
Ozelu.
I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, God, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly.
He's been alright, actually. Josh hasn't been bad since coming on.
Moving for
ref.
Let's see what ref's going to do.
Just killed Soleimani. Send him off. And there's. Oh. No.
Hit it hard.
If he did that, that touch, then just got up and honed it in the top corner, that would have been amazing.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. And he keeps possession with that header.
The boss man in midfield winning it back again.
Jordan Veretout.
Team's actually winning the ball back really well. As I say that, Jossadu gives it away. But there we go, we win the pre-season tournament. That's good, happy days.
So a successful pre-season tournament here for them. They hold aloft the European International Cup.
And Mohamed scores a goal from a nice bit of play.
And, I think they've enjoyed it, actually.
But they do
taking
a
part in this tournament over
tournament.
The course
yeah,
of the last
like
few days, weeks.
Look at him,
so a successful pre-season tournament here for them. They hold aloft the European International Cup.
Yeah, well done to all concerned. And I think they've enjoyed it, actually, taking part in this tournament over the course of the last few days, weeks.
I don't know how Diarmi is number 10 at Newcastle, but cool. Way, you won a trophy that means nothing. Yay! And that firework went off in the background and that actually made me jump a little bit. That was well loud in my ear. That was honestly so loud. I don't think I've ever really played FIFA with the headset on. It does kind of freak
well,
out, especially when that's firework.
The team photo.
The team photo.
Getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
I should get some money for this, actually. I wonder if it's going to help me manage to buy any players. I'm still waiting for the scout report on Clivert. That was unlucky. That was like, look, even my little avatar got excited. There's the penalty. Poor penalty. People just watches it go in. That's probably one of the only chances that was poor.
The potential in this move. Past his man there. Letting the shot go!
That should have been in. That was a good save. Anyway, where is the second goal? Let's just put that up in there.
This looks promising.
There's a tap in from like 7 yards, but still, it was good build-up play. Definitely good build-up play. All right, let's advance. See how much money that actually gave us. Like I said, I'd love to sign like 2 or 3 more youngsters. That'd be great for the team. Help out in cup competitions and stuff like that, because my squad's nowhere near big enough. And the players I have got in it aren't very good at the minute anyway. No more bids for anyone. So the tournament prize is only 3 million. Where does that put us for budget? 6 million. 80k. I can sign. I just gotta wait for the scout report to come back. Murphy continues to perform. Ah, here they are. Here are my scout reports. For one of these, I must be able to get on the 9.5. Actually, I should have enough. His wages are nothing. 10 million, 6. But they're all really good players, actually. If I can get any of these four, this would be good. Just sign the Ajax youngsters. I was right to begin with. So, we've had a bid for Darlow. 2.6 million for Darlow. I can get 3. 3-5? Try? Maybe 4? Give it a go. $3.5, I don't want to be too greedy, it's only Darlow at the end of the day. $3 million, don't try hassling me over 500,000, just yes or no. You bottled it on 500,000, okay, that's fine with me, we'll keep Darlow for 500,000. I just want way too much money for my players, I swear. So Justin Cliver. We adjust the budget a little bit, so we have enough money. I don't think we're gonna have enough. If I keep it 30, they're putting it pretty close. I ain't got enough. No, they won't loan him to me. That sucks just a little bit. That's disappointing. I might just wait or try to sell someone in the meantime. If I can sell someone in the meantime, then it's fine. Yeah, get rid of him. I don't even want him. They're offering me 500. They're offering me more than he's worth, so I'm definitely not saying no to that. I didn't think there is quite a big gap between the preseason. This is where like all the bids are going to start coming in, aren't they? Azri, 10 million. Yeah, please there, isn't he? He's meant to be quite good. We'll see. I really need another striker. Another bid for him. We've got a bid for Jonjo. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Why can't I? Oh, there we go. Yeah, you're doing that, don't you? Yeah, that's it. 13.8. Negotiate. How much would Newcastle willingly sell Jandro for? Easily 20 million, probably. I want 25 million for Jandro. See what they say to that. Yeah, you back out Roy Hodgson, that's what I thought. That is what I thought, Roy Hodgson. Right, I could end it here and then could still play about and transfers near the start of the next episode. Liam Smith, 115,000 for him. Take him. Take him, take him, take him. Anything that's going to bring in a bit of money to try and get one of them youngsters in would be great. Bit of training. You know what we do, we just simulate them all the time. They usually do quite well, even with simulations. What's up, man? Golden Nugget, what's happening? I'm literally about to end the stream, man. You're a bit late. It's only a short one. I only do one game per episode. But follow me, man. I'd appreciate it. Catch one of my next ones. Thick man, nice one. Transfer for Chancellor Mbemba. Mbemba, no, you're not going anywhere. I want like stupid money for Mbemba. I only take like 25 million for Mbemba. Just ask for stupid money, eventually a team will come in and just accept it. They always do. Especially if it's like Man City or someone. Yeah, Pardew, you're scared. Back out, you're scared. $9 million, I think after this one. Like I said, I'm not gonna accept anything near like 10 million. I want way more for Chancellor Mbemba, way more. Close new fee. $25 million. Yeah, no one's ever going to accept these bids, I swear. Well, now eventually, I'll sell him for some sort of stupid money, I promise. If I do sell any of my players, my main squad, it'll be for big money. So, I'm going to call it there. It was a good game, we won the friendly tournament. Got a little trophy, we're still unbeaten, which is always good. And we kick off the Premier League in the next episode. Looking forward to it. Against Tottenham Hotspur. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.